have to open it. Wouldn't it be great just to know what's inside the envelopes?
It's better off just to forget about it.
Well, forget about the burglar. It'll be just some prankster trying to mess you up.
I've been doing this for 10 years now. Do you think it's fair for me to know?
Look, John, if I was the boss, I'd let you know, but fortunately, I'm not.